Did you know this? It was a long, cold, and snowy winter here in Northeast Ohio, and we've all been counting down the days until summer's arrival.
Well, now it is time to find out just what we can expect from Mother Nature over the next few months. Dick Goddard is here with the Fox 8 Weather Team's Summer Outlook, and hopefully you've got some good news for us.
Andre's at the control there with our computer, but otherwise the good news is one season does not forecast the next. Mm-hmm. Last summer, I counted the number of days of 90 or better. We had 8. The year before, 2012, 28 days. How about this summer? Here we go. We'll take a gander, and still record ice on the Great Lakes. 14% of the eastern part of Lake Erie has ice, and it has never been that severe in all our record-keeping time. We're moving it. Thank you, Andre. But it still appears that high pressure over the Pacific is going to be winning out much of the time, so still warm. And here's farther to the east now. We will very likely see a little below normal temperature. We'll go with that for now. Above normal, very likely to our south and west. And beyond that, we are looking at the number of 90-degree days. Well, we are figuring on 6. We had 8 last summer, and again the year before, we had 28. So that's how this can vary. And the fewer number of severe thunderstorm days likely would be our weather lot, hopefully, this summer. The rainfall, boy, that's subject to wide-ranging amounts, but near normal. And the good news as we go into summer is that here in Northeast Ohio, we get more sunshine than those Sunbelt locations, Miami, New Orleans, San Diego, and Honolulu. We get more sunshine than they get in that five-month period. That very likely will not change.
Very interesting.
We've got a lot of good things coming our way, and it doesn't look like it'll be a real blazer in the heat department. We'll go with that for now.